Hello everyone, my name is Satyam and welcome to my channel. Yesterday night was the last night in Bangalore. Right now we are leaving this hotel and we are going to Mysore. So yeah, let's go. So guys, we have officially left for Mysore. In between we will also visit some of the places like Tipu Sultan Palace and so yeah, let's continue our trip. So guys, as you can see, we are on our way. I just woke up from my 1 hour 30 minutes nap. Actually, I was feeling very sleepy because today morning I woke up really very early to capture some nice time lapse. The temple you saw right now was Sri Ranganath Swami temple. So cameras was again not allowed, but I was able to capture some footage on my mobile. So yeah, let's continue. So guys, right now I've come here at Tipu Sultan Palace. Again, in this palace the DSLR would charge me 1200 rupees and mobile was free. So yeah. guys, so as you can see, I'm in my hotel room. Now we will rest for 1 or 2 hours, then we will continue our today's trip. Alright guys, so right now the time is 4:10 and now we are going to explore Mysore. We will be going to some of the places, then we will be going to Vrindavan Garden. So yeah, let's go. So guys, as always, I was again not allowed to take my camera in. I don't know why it is that in churches or any religious place you cannot take your camera in. If I would be able, then there would be really some nice shots. So yeah, let's continue. So guys, check out the beauty. So guys, that's it. Now we are going back to our hotel room. I hope you enjoyed the time lapse. Guys, there is a swimming pool in this hotel. I wanted to go there today only, but you can be in pool till 7 o'clock only, and right now the time is 7:30. So tomorrow 100%. Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm back in my hotel room. Today's day was not that awesome. It was a kind of boring only, because today only we did was road trip and visited few places, but that was also not that amazing. So guys, I promise you tomorrow's video will again be nice. Alright guys, so here I end my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already subscribed, then click here to subscribe and click here to see my last video. And I'll catch you up in the next video. Okay, bye.